So this is going to be a hamstring walkout. So you're going to get down like you're going in a bridge position. It's a light on your back, heels closer towards your backside. You're going to lift, and you're going to walk your heels out as far as you feel comfortable. Then you're going to walk your heels back in. Whole time trying to keep your backside off of the ground. Then you can come down. Then you go up, hold, walk out, walk back in, and down.